So, hi everyone, I'm Rūta and I'm from Lithuania, and today I'm going to share my experience in Erasmus International Program. Today we are in Navas, it's a one area in Barcelona, and behind me is Espronceda Art and Culture Center. The gallery is focusing on contemporary art, and I'm assisting for Vito Shetty with the general management of the gallery. So today I would like to give you a short tour in the gallery. So let's go. Here's inventory. We are keeping and collecting artworks from the artists, and after we are selling. Here is our mini office. Usually we work in here with a table, but right now we have a famous artist which is occupy this area with 2,000 tennis balls for installation. And here it's an exposition phase starting. It's the first part. We have an exhibition, it's changing process. We have exhibition which is, the name is Crescent. Here is the main area. As you can see, it's a lot of balls. A lot. And here is basically Espronceda. On my right, we have a small door which is going to lead to our residence, and we have a commons areas. So this is the main area. And what else? I can tell you about some more about my works here. It has been really long and busy month. I was learning about running of the gallery, which is really important for my profession as an artist and a future entrepreneur. I'm really grateful for my co-workers, including my mentor, Vitor, who are helping me and learning and teaching me a new stuff, new things every day. For example, like how to run in this gallery, where we can organize social media tricks, developing exhibitions, displaying, and I'm really, really happy.